Fucking Joes. Ain't those Seeksin robots?
Probably.
Yeah, well, Seeksin used to own Katanga.
Xenos, front and back, circle up!
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... You'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. It broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry.
Who needs an aid kit?
That's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
Aid kit's here. Rearming. Aid kit's here.
Patching up.
Grabbing ammo.
Aid kit's here. Grabbing ammo.
We got in charge enough.
Won't freeze on the way in. In theory.
Catching up.
It's already getting red hot in there. Move fast, fire team.
Rearming. Patching up.
Thank you.
There's one Xeno that... I keep seeing it. I think... Maybe I'm just... I don't know. I haven't slept. Seal the doors to the server core.
Should do it. Now we fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover. Eyes up.
Rearming.
That one knows me, followed me, and we... They made it in the lab on LV-895. It came up here with us. We didn't know until... The woman who... The one it came out of... Her name was Monica.
Thank you.
Aid kit's here.
Patching up.
Aid kit's here. Rearming.
The room I'm in? It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Blocks are dropping. I hope you can... Good luck. They're coming.
Packing up.
Back to the deck.
Ammo.
Fuck. He ain't got a pressure suit. Stand by, fire team. New plan coming. Co, let's talk.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Here they come.
Thanks for the gun. I'll do what I can.
Swarm, coming in!
More of them! From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A.
Flooded the whole bottom of the station.
Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through. Waste processing. Nah, water shouldn't be toxic, but I wouldn't soak in it.
Watch the vents!
Don't forget to wring your socks, Anna.
Hey, check this. Patching up. Catching up.
No power to the door. Get the backup generator, far into the room.
Here. Grabbing ammo.
That woke some friends.
Got it.
power, but they're locked down. Esther?
Grabbing ammo.
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? Accessing. I have the code for you.
Running a bypass. Listen.
Party, this is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta, ALS. Diverting to Epsilon.
Grabbing ammo. grabbing ammo.
Keep moving, fire team!
Working Joe's though, this.
I would be pleased to assist.
Rearming.
Sending you the door code.
Running a bypass.
Patching up.
We are down in Hangar Epsilon. Standing by for pickup. The Beltway. Home stretch, fire team.
Oh. So, we're safe.
I'd say that's a negative.
Is that all of them?
Company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas.
Ambush.
I have no link to Pridefly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote. Shore Party, you'll prep the hangar.
Start depressurization when you are ready.
Check this out. Look at this.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
Aid kit's here.
No.
Patching up.
No, I want to help. Out here.
Aid kit's here.
All right, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bugs. Keep them off us. Or fly yourself home.
Shore party, pressurize the hydraulics for the bay doors. Controls are below the landing deck.
Hydraulics.
time.
Thanks.
The army. Patching up.
Shorepotty, I need you up in Pride Flight. Get to the Air Boss's console and clear for final depressurization.
Compromised. I'm pulling my team out.